Any luck with the portal?
Nah, man, no dice. It's being really stingy.
Do you think we'll ever be able to get it fixed?
Well, quite possibly.
But it fucking exploded!
You don't seem to have much faith in Connor, Jesse.
Yeah, if you did, we'd probably be in reach by now.
But you can teleport across dimensions.
Huh?
You sent me to reach all the way from Halo 2.
No, who said that about me?
You know what? Fuck it. I'm so sick of dealing with all this trans-dimensional bullshit, always hopping across different Halo games.
Jesse, we've only been to.
Shut the fuck up, I'm done.
Don't worry, man. He'll come around. I mean, he'll have to if we'll ever have a chance at defeating Xanadu.
How are we supposed to beat him? Isn't he practically a god?
No, he can be defeated, but only with the power of the Chaos Blade.
Oh god, let me guess. A sword with power to destroy anything. Can't let him get his hands on it. Blah de blah de blah.
How did you know that?
It's the standard mythical bullshit. I'm guessing we need to go on a quest to find it too, don't we?
Well, there is no need to be a negative Nancy about it. But yes, we do.
Oh, well, God forbid anyone else can do it. Like the guys from Ashinnan Nation. They repelled two killer traffic cone attacks, and they came out just fine. They didn't need my help. That, and they have their own dimensional gate. They could just go to Reach themselves.
Wait. They have a dimensional portal?
Yes. Yes, they have a dimensional portal, Connor. And why exactly do you ask?
Road trip!
Get your cracker asses out of here.
Yeah, listen. I need a favor. Can we use your portal to go to Reach?
Yeah, it's just a bit of an emergency. No biggie, just trying to save the universe.
You know, there's one sport I excel at. Competitive bitch toss! And next time, I'll use two hands.
Well, that was fun. What's plan B?
Hold on just one second, Connor. Everyone knows English guards don't move for shit. This is a piece of cake.
You know nothing of English guards!
Oh god! Oh god! No! 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 Oh god!
You know
This
nothing of
sucks
my
so
ways!
bad! Okay, time for plan B.
Can you go do that again? I forgot to record it for YouTube.
And why exactly would you do that?
Because I would be internet famous. That's the best kind of famous.
Maybe some other time. But right now, look behind you, Connor.
Andrew? What exactly am I looking at?
That would be the unguarded Machina Nation Armory.
Are you suggesting what I think you're suggesting?
Yes. Yes, I am. I most certainly am.
You crazy bastard. I'm so proud of you.
We need armor.
We're already wearing armor. What kind did you have in mind?
The new kind.
that you two have come back for more, eh? Bring it on, bitches. I can take you on like nothing, cause I...
You ready?
Sure.
That's the spirit.
So, he wasn't just talking out of his ass.
Hello? Connor? Are you there? Hello? Ah, shit.